Rufus comes across. Wellington. Oh, wow, that's a goal, that's a goal. Wow, Wellington's furious. He's indicating that Duffer stuck his foot out and flicked at him, but the goal stands. Wow, Wellington with the ball in his hands. As he releases, that does go out, and maybe that does distract him. But the ref's given the goal, Wrexham complain.
Hippolyte, nice ball forward, finds Tilly. Tilly gets the ball inside, chances for Yeovil, play to Murphy, 1-0 Yeovil. An early lead for the Glovers. Really good build-up play, ball into Murphy, with the form that he's in at the moment. As Yeovil's top scorer, he wasn't going to miss. Early lead for the visitors, Wrexham 0, Yeovil 1.
Thank you. Michael strikes in a goal and scores!
Wilkinson. Oh, he's ripped it! What a free kick! Sensational! It's a long way out, but he's found the top corner. What a hit by Wilkinson. And a second sucker punch for Wrexham. Glorious strike that. More jumps.